Art, graffiti, culture, lifestyle, like fashion, music, it's always been like tied in together. It's always been part of the same kind of circle. And being attracted to one only led into the other. For some reason, meeting someone in here led somewhere there. And now I am where I am. I mean, I did it for like any other reason why someone else might have started what they do. Like, just because you love it, you like it. Something catches that spark and you're just like, I want to do that. I gotta do that. And you feel it, you're addicted to it, it just happens. There's never been like more of a power that pulled me towards anything. Except with like art, tagging on shit, like making music, just putting it all together and just like living my life the way I wanted to. And with like painting, like it kind of gave this like symbol or meaning of like belonging, like I did that, I made that. No matter like what it looked like at the end of the night or what ended up happening that night or the next morning, like you know that you went out and you did that and it's still there. Fall in love with it the way I did.